My name is Eloise Jones, and if you're with
Emma,
and she's going to tell us a little bit about how cross country and trails did at state. So how did you do at state?
I did good. I got second overall, and our team got first. Junior girls got first, and varsity girls got first. We're going to nationals in Kentucky on November 5th, and yeah.
Bye, y'all. Thank you.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
to me. My name is Eloise Jims, and I'm here with
Mr. Smith.
And he definitely won the teacher dance competition. That toe touch, that was on point. How do you feel about it?
I surprised myself, to be honest with you. But I'll be honest, it wasn't anything that I did. As ridiculous as I looked, or as much fun as we had, that's you know, a credit to the comp cheerleading team, particularly my group, which was Kylie Ulmer and Alyssa Crowder. They came up with that whole thing for me, so I didn't have to think about it too much, but it was so much fun.
And so, did you practice doing your dance before, or did you just like wing it?
No, listen, we practiced the day before at comp cheer practice for like 10 minutes. They also have a video of that. It's pretty embarrassing. It's pretty funny. But yeah, they let us practice for about 10 minutes.
Okay. Thank you. Bye.
Thank you.